Seven life. Which one?
Seven?
Mm-hmm. Seven life, no effect. Got it.
Carson?
Six.
Six. Seven had this.
He's the same fucking asshole. Cameron Jordan.
I feel like it's going to be like a Kyo or something, but let's see what happens. But, oh shit.
Yeah, how many cards?
Five. Do you want to keep him rested? That actually matters.
Yeah.
Okay. So okay. I didn't see your hand. My fault. You have six in hand?
Yep.
Fifteen. Go ahead. Is that Luna?
Yeah. Okay. No, Electric Luna?
Yeah,
oh,
Luna.
Okay. I know that.
It's rough, bro.
But I know the feeling. But is that just 10 times worse?
Yeah, I know.
So that's why you're like, oh, no, I'm really like, no, trust me, it's impossible.
Well, also, I think that Josie early hurt you, too.
No, but I'm just saying, like, the
bond
is just
10
times worse.
Yeah.
Like, it's really, really bad.
I was like, you have to throw that mat somewhere else. Yamato, fuck. There's nothing more like getting hit in the face with a leader that can hit me twice.
Alright, I whipped really hard versus Armin, so we can definitely still have it.
Ooh, I got a pebble. Oh, you're good. No one else has pebbles? No one else has pebbles. I always gotta put my pebble up. This is bullshit.
Usual? I'll go. Wait. I'll try first, see how that goes.
Okay. Good luck, have fun.
Go ahead.
Your turn. No trigger. No trigger. Five lead ability. Reduce. Play Rebecca and grab back Spangling. Your turn. Reggie, can I take this one back? Can I take this counter back?
Yeah.
I didn't think about it till now. What? Five lead ability. Reduce the dog. Produce Ohm, Lucci, pop the dog in Ohm. Yes. 6-1. 5 lead ability, reduce ace. Six lead. I see Jace. KO the ace. Your turn. I have lead ability, reduce none. Grab this back. No one play. Play this. Your turn.
Lead. 13 lead.
Yeah, exactly 13. I need one more knotted card. GG.
Oh, that'll turn you.
I was so unfortunate that my sub wouldn't give me
another 2. Yeah. Armin Sabos found him like all the 2Ks. I'm like,
Y'all are both new, so.
Oh, that's hilarious.
I shouldn't be here. I was literally trying to fucking lose with this deck and change.
He's good. They're letting you win.
No. Fucking fought for my damn life.
He's good. I'm surprised you beat DJ though, I'm not gonna lie. I thought you just beat your face in and just win.
I play the event that gets rid of two. So he literally, he made a djembe play and I'm like,
kill both of the badass deck.
And then I had out a 10 cost Kuzan and he played a Kaido, a 10 cost. And I played 9 mom and put in his life.
Oh yeah, 10 on field, right? Yeah.
I have not rolled higher than a 4.
Nice. I will go second.
So it's not too bad. You need to go more attack.
It's like a pseudo blocker.
That's the issue.
All aggro deck.
This doesn't really do anything.
Hey, yo, fuck you, Bob. I rolled good.
Nine.
Yeah, I played a stage over a stage so I could use my leader ability. He's like, was that worth it? I'm like, probably draw a card? He's like, oh shit, never mind.
That's pretty good. Seems pretty good to me. Oh shit, he's good.
Mm-hmm. Your turn.
Rough. Unlucky.
How many geckos are right there?
3.
Yeah, who's through, man? This shit's on the decks, bro. Next week was the target, but I'm
going
to play now. Oh, no. Careful, SpongeBob. Now you do it. Yeah. There you go.
Your turn.
I was so confident, too. No trick. Go ahead.
Finally.
Oh, no. Take that card that doesn't work.
Your move.
Oh, I don't want to be here. Oh, wait, he's in the
trash. Put that card away.
Alright, hey, yo, what the? Oh, disrespect my boy.
Well, I guess I have an answer for him.
Yep.
The discard one or no? That's the other
one. No, I think it's just minus one. It should be. Unless I'm tripping. Yeah.
You're done.
Really stupid. Really goofy. What? You're going to 9 Dawn, right?
I'm going to 8.
8 Dawn. 6 Leap.
You have 5?
Yep. Perfect.
Fuck.
Your move. Seems good. Draw one?
Yeah. Your turn.
Perfect. Not what I needed.
I guess he does work if. Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's right. You need 10 on, right?
Yeah.
It just plays.
I trash him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one, trash one.
Bottom.
So this is at zero?
No, this is at three. And then this is at one, this is at one. So 3, 1, 1.
3, 1, 1.
Okay. I put flame.
Bottom?
Yeah. I think that's better. I don't know. Your turn.
She gone. And we'll take those. Here's three. You're mine.
Fuck, but go.
Your move.
Oh, that's my fault.
Oh.
How many hands? 1 million?
Yeah. 10. 10. I'm just gonna concede. I have counter, it doesn't matter. I think four turns I hadn't. Yeah.
So is it actually, oh.
No, I'm not lying. No, that was for you. And then after the first Fonfe, one got mill, the second one was right
here. This is what I was debating. This is why I was taking time. I wasn't like trying to.
No, you're good. I bricked on four Shigons. I found all four Kuzons. But I couldn't find an Awakener after the few turns. I was like, oh, nice. But I was like, yeah, I need new sleeves. Because against Austin, I saw all 2Ks, one, I don't think I ever became 9K.
Oh, God.
The only reason I won is because I didn't have big bodies. I was like, thank God. I never became 9K lead because I didn't have the cards.
Yeah, I was literally like thinking of whether to go for it or whether to.
There were so many times you could have just drained cards out of my hand.
King and. Well, I also didn't want to play like I knew you'd bottom three.
Yeah, that's fair. Well, no, I don't even know if it matters bottom three. I think I just couldn't even get to the zero. That was like a problem. Even
if I had Warrior, I don't think it really matters. Yeah, it's just, no.
Or less.
You lost.